Welcome to Fumbling Through Fallout 4. I'm your host, Sid. Last time we got Preston Garvey up here to whatever the hell this place is. Oh, Paradise or some shit. Sanctuary. That sounds right. Anyways, we got Preston Garvey and his band of
Just when you
travelers
think you're
up
safe,
here.
you're not. That's how they always get you.
Got him a couple of beds built. Got a little bit of defense wall built. Started building a little house for ourselves, or maybe a boarding house. I'm not really sure what we're gonna do with it. But we're gonna work on building us a little bit more defense. Because if you look on the, see on the top there, we're missing food, water, and defense. We can actually probably just build water real quick. That's pretty easy. All I gotta do is just put down one of these pumps. There we go. It's half the water taken care of right there. Oh, hell, let's put two right next to each other. There we go. Water is taken care of. That's pretty easy. Food. You have to actually have gathered up something. See, corn, gourd, carrots. You have to actually gather up one of these before you can plant them. Looks like I have a mutt fruit, so I'm gonna throw that down. I guess we'll just put a little garden. Oh, there, I got a garden back here, so we'll just start one back here with them. Like that. Get out of build mode.
Seems to be growing well.
Harvest these melons, and I do know about some. What's that? Some more melons? Nice. I do know behind one of these buildings there was some mutt fruit or something. I think it was back here. Yeah, I think behind this one. Maybe not. Must have been the other one. This one over here. Oh, yep. Mutt food. There we go. I'm gonna plant these wild ones. Oh, root cellar. Oh, cool. Well, I guess let's go in here and look around. Nice. Maybe we should just live here, dog meat. Grab up all this. Grabs and stuff. Beer. Yum. Oh, no shit. Gold bars? That's sick. Someone was packing loot in their cellar. I got loot in my root cellar. Sorts of junk in here.
Don't think I can pick this.
Wait. We leveled up. Well, we leveled up three times. We can totally get some lockpicking skills.
This radio station. Here.
Let's
we don't really make any.
There we go.
Camps.
Lockpicking.
And there are.
Now we know.
Well, some people help me stay in the air.
And.
People like this. Feeling tired. Need a pick me up. Need a pick me up.
Oh, see, we need science.
Visit Chemicare.
So
and
we're
get
gonna
a prescription today. A balanced life.
Get a little intelligence. Get us a
Keep
little science.
By Jordan's next. I like this one. It's
that
short.
Sounds good.
And it's about telling people to go
Let's
away.
Pick us a lock. These aren't all look deep. It's gonna be easy, but. One of those tiny seed spots. There it is.
Nice.
Nice. Not that great, but good enough. Right, dog meat?
Connie Allen there with
That's it? That's all it's in here?
69.
Oh. Sugar bombs. Alright, let's peace out, dog meat. We had shit we were doing up her. Anyways, got that mutt fruit. We'll run over here. We'll drop off all this.
Take care of your gun.
Scrap loot that we just found. I mean, it's good. Like, I loot pretty much everything because you just come here, store all that junk, and all that junk you just use to build your town.
I like it.
Yeah, I like it too, buddy. I agree. I'm glad you can hear me. I didn't think you could, but whatever. Alright, so we got these melons to plant. I guess we can't plant wild mutt fruit. So those three we picked up, not plant, so I guess not. Good to know. Alright, we can do this though. Stand these up. Pick this shit up. Put it back where it goes. Swap that little piece. That almost looks good. Food production. Is it all being produced? Yep. That's good. Got someone working on it at least. Armor bench. Get that junk out there. Armor bench, gun bench, and we'll put it over here too. Actually, yeah, I liked where it was. Scrap, scrap, scrap. Kind of like this cart, looks nice right there. So we'll just leave it. This all looks pretty good. We need some more defense, I wonder. Tons of shit to build that. That's okay. We'll put some of these babies down right out front of our gate. I have one circuit, but that's okay because that gives us enough to actually have full defense. Now our only issue is food. Oh, and there's Preston doing loops. Ha, take that. Alright. Well, shit. I guess I'm gonna build a wall here real quick. Good. Sturdy from the outside anyways. Just straight cut over. gonna quite fill that gap. But we can take this corner-ass piece and just twist it around until it does. We're pretty good at filling gaps. Make sure we can't, like, sneak under or nothing or jump over that shit from the other side. What's the point of a wall if you can just go right through or around, huh? Oh yeah, you can hop right in that bitch. I was a little nervous about that spot. This one looks great now. Put a little fill up in here. This one? Yeah, that one's all nice. Readjust. Put it on the other side of that. Oh, that did her good. All right, so now it's all block, block, block up to here. Same one should fit good right here, yeah. It's posts. Yeah, it's already one to fit better. All right, looks pretty good. So now we've got a wall.
Another day in the common.
Across to there. And then we'll end up going like behind this building. And we'll make a wall from like here and drag it all up to that corner of that building. I think that should look good. What the hell, dog meat? What was it? Oh. Oh, rad roach. Jeez. Good job, dog meat. And then we'll take from this wall on the back here. We'll just make like a wall like there. We'll use part of my building as the outer wall, I think. Which means we probably don't need this stuff, but oh hell, I don't know. We got in our pockets. Oops. Not much. All right. What else should we build? Excuse me. It's food stuff. I wonder if any of this food stuff is grown yet. Doesn't look like it. Probably take a lot longer. Oh,
seems to be growing
dead.
Well.
Nice. Excuse me. Let's throw down some more gourd. Not in junk. build much else. I guess we can go put a roof down on this baby. Well, maybe we'll make it 2 floors and deal with that. We have to make some stairs. Oh, it's all in wood. So wood, stairs. Just put it over here. I thought for some reason those fit a lot better in the floor. Maybe there's a different floor that'll fit right in. Oh, there it is. That's the ones I was looking for. And we'll get our other floors. See, those ones are thicker than these ones. Yeah, these are second floor. Yep. So we'll throw down some second floor. Which is also kind of like putting the roof up for the first floor, which is nice. Ugh. Oh, that fucking dresser. Ah, wood. Of course. All right, floor 2's done. Let me take this prefab floor. Oh, hell, I don't know what to do with it, though. I'll just store it. And that's easy. You just push tab and bam, stored. There we go. And 2 floors. And that seems like a good enough stopping point. Next time we'll just head out and do some shit. Alright, I will see y'all then.